Given this man's Champions League goal-scoring exploits, all eyes will be focused on him. Can he add to his total? We'll find out next on EA TV. Hello to you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Welcome, everybody. With the strength in the squad of Manchester United and the quality players they have, quite rightly big favourites for this tie. But shocks do happen. Wouldn't be the first time. I'm really looking forward to this game, Derek.
Must score! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. One nil then. Garner. Really interested, Lee, to discuss with you the differences between the group stage and the knockout stages. Did you, as a player, prepare differently? And he's made headway! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And over comes the corner. Just unable to take advantage of... And a goal!
Good delivery from the corner, and they think they've cleared it, but it's not. It's still in the danger area, and before you know it, it's in the back of the net.
Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, a lovely ball. Putting them under the course. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Stop the supply, you stop the goal. We learned that one at school, Derek. Poor defending here.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Martial, useful looking attack this. Martial, tremendous block. If you've been reading the newspapers or the internet or social media, you'll have been reading a lot about Alexis Sanchez, and the rumours have been, might be a chance here. Will he? And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Individual quality coming to the fore. He's managed to lose his marker. He'll be cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
Yusuf. Giving it a try. And how about that for a save from Davy De Gea?
That's just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner kick played in. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. I must say, no shortage of space. And the cross is very much on. Was the shot from that tight angle the wisest move?
Well, it was a lack of composure, Derek. He needs to find a better option than that.
Giving the ball away. Anthony Martial read it superbly to take back possession. Happy to take on the shot. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. And first-class defending, cleared off the line. Running room galore for United. Now can he deliver accurately? And a no-nonsense clearance. There's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's making his presence felt in attack, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swagger, hasn't he? Why not as well? He's got so much game. Superb finishing. Right place at the right time. He hasn't given the goalkeeper time to breathe.
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. He continues to make hay. He has plenty of support. In search of space. It might be. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. I think most fans would be pretty happy. Must score! There it is! And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. Rasmussen. Playing with purpose and control. By no means on his own here. Can he finish this? And in it goes!
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Diaby. Rasmussen. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, surely. And this time, it's in.
Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Rasmussen. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Is it going to be? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Promising sequence. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Will it be? It's still alive. Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
Corner kick played in. Terrific block there. Has a go. Well, that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration. Well, behind for another corner, and firing it into the area. No end product. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman, spot on, but he was close.
Nielsen. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Will he find the net? And a goal!
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And now Bilek. Good technique displayed. Great opportunity. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. That's all they can conjure for now. And he takes on the shot. And good work to deny the chance. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And he's fired over the corner. Martial giving the ball away. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Oh, surely. And it's gone in.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. running with the ball confidently. He's managed to lose his marker. Can he put it away? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. He's driven in the corner. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony Martial. Gomez. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. And now Bilek. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. He cuts it back. It should be! And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bruno Fernandes has it. Martial. The final whistle, and the visitors currently in control on the back of a lead.
Bro. I don't want to listen to her, but she don't want to listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever, this week more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, because it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, because my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much, trying to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play 2 touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count, who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest, I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue, don't wanna say anything, I might regret, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony, more time one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy, spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid. played out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. We'll be right back.